She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Yeah. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink. If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home. Durin was back. Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way. My uncle? Is he okay? Quilly heard. He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that master sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch.
Fine, we don't need to do it.